The amount of metal being used to make these piles, tables, and towers is mind-boggling. Around 30,000 metric tons of galvanized steel. You could construct more than 4 Eiffel Towers with that much steel.